thank you so much for watching. So I opened this box up to make sure there was nothing moldy in here or how bad this water on the outside. This was sealed. I opened it up just to check everything. So now I just cut the side open, and this is only one board in here. I took photos of a lot of the other ones, but this one board here, you can see this has come off from, we'll flip it over gently. You can see what it looks like. And otherwise, that's the only piece in there. Now, I'm gonna bring you over to the pieces that were inside. They did get a little water damage. The, I don't know, scratch paper, can't think of it right now. This note did get it. The plastic windows that were in there did come out of the sheets that they were on. And I know it's hard to see, but they're on sheets, but everything is still here. I will be packaging this up separately and put it into a bag before I put it back into the box, just to make sure I have everything there, nothing gets lost. And then this was on the outside of the box, so it naturally got discolored and a little bit ripped from bringing the, taking the boards in and out to check them. But yeah, otherwise everything else here. So that one board is the only real damage that I saw. Nothing else has mold on it besides a little sandpaper here. All right, so we'll get it packed up, and please view the pictures. They'll be there as well. Thank you so much for watching.